this is not even a gel. And what is this? What is this? I don't even know. What is this? Hey, y'all. Eve Belize. Welcome back. If you're new here, thank you for stopping by. So today, we're going to be trying the B-Girl collection. Let me get it right. The B-Girl collection. And this is the Honey Curl Custard. So it says to apply it to clean wet hair in small sections, rake through with fingers to clump the curls. And then after that, you can dry it with a diffuser or sit under a hooded dryer. I'm not a custard girl, but I saw the reviews for this and it looks like it's behaving like a gel. This was very hard to come by. I went to Walmart online and it was all sold out. One of my sisters found it for me in the actual store. It was like about $12. My hair is freshly washed. It smells like shea butter to me. Very light smell. It feels nice going on my hair.
See me now, see me now. Why don't you hear me out? Can't you see what we're about? I see you at my door, wanting in, come back for more. But I don't want this anymore. Cause baby, we got issues, yeah. Not gonna make them dictate my life. So baby, if you got issues.
So I sat under the hooded dryer, and when I tell you, it says that it doesn't make your hair crunchy, but crunchy. I'm not mad at it though, because when I tell you, it does not have no sticky feel to it. It says no flaking. I don't see any flake in my hair.
Don't you take it mad.
I'm going to go in with my handheld dryer and I'm going to stretch this, but it looks beautiful so far. It's holding these curls. I'm impressed so far. I'm crunch, okay? You hear that?
Guess I'm not into you.
Can I tell you, I am speechless. I am in awe. This custard dough, let me tell you. I don't even have to tell you. Do you see what's going on? Oh my God. Look at my hair. Even with me stretching my hair with the other dryer, when I tell you, I still have this hold. OMG. The curls are still super defined.
Watch.
There's a sheen to my hair. I have nothing in my hair but this custard. OMG.
So goodbye, my love. Already found someone that I'm thinking of. And
I don't even know what to say. I don't even know what to say. Usually I have a lot to say. I don't even know what to say. Say, girl. I did not use a lot of it. I used like a quarter of the jar. A little of this goes a long way. This thing right here is hella amazing. If you don't have some, go get you some, because I'm gonna get me some more, honey. I feel like I have a wash and go with a gel. What is this? Do you see this? I am definitely gonna be wearing my hair like this for the next 4 or 5 days until it's wash day. Looking pretty, and I'm here for it, honey child boo.
You just have to do without. Here's something you can think about. You play me good, there's no
down. This was a fun video and everything was so fast. She has a hole, but she has movement, clearly. You're the one that's